Got thrown in a Riot van, and the coppers kicked him in. And there was no way he could win. Just had to take it on the chin. Smoked a bomb last night and stole somebody's telephone. They told